Arkansas Attorney General says Bielema buyout public record. Little Rock, Arkansas, App. Arkansas Attorney General says the terms of the buyout of fired Arkansas football coach Bret Bielema's contract is subject to the state's Freedom of Information Act and can be released. The Arkansas Democrat-Gazette reports that Attorney General Leslie Rutledge on Thursday provided an opinion that says the terms of the buyout can be released under Arkansas open records law. Rutledge's opinion was requested by Bielema's agent, Neil Cornrich, in response to the newspaper's FOIA request for the coach's contract with the nonprofit Razorback Foundation. The ruling says Bielema's contract with the foundation can be released because the very high level of public interest outweighs any invasion of privacy. Bielema was fired in November after round 4-8. He had 3 years and at least $11 million remaining on his contract. Underscore information from Arkansas Democrat Gazette, http://www.arkansasonline.com.